Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. Today, I am playing a game called DG County something something. I kind of forgot, it's a kind of a long name. But it's actually an American-based train game. You know, usually the games on Roblox that I play are have to do with British locomotives. This doesn't, so yeah. But yeah, I made a private server because there are a lot of annoying people out there, and a lot of stupid people out there. So yeah, I think we'll go with this one. Yeah, I like this one. Okay, let's see if I can get this thing to work. Okay. Oh, that's smooth. Okay, that was good. Alright, that was like, that was the cleanest, cleanest turntable movement I've ever seen. So, yeah. Alright, oh, slow down. Oh, no. Come on. No. Can you stop? There we go. Okay. Whistle. Where's the... Oh. I can't even hear that. Okay. Yeah, 'cause my microphone and... I don't know, because it's screen recording that too. So yeah, y'all should be able to y'all are probably able to hear it, be able to hear it really well. What I meant was y'all probably can hear it really well. Yeah, forgive me, I'm not good at talking. Okay, all right, let's get underway. Bell. I can't hear it, so. If I have the bell on the whole rest of the video and I don't know it, I'm extremely sorry. I have to check later. Thankfully, the switches switch automatically, so that's kind of cool. Alright, so I guess we'll set up a train for ourselves. Wait, I have to get out. I guess this is realistic, actually. But it would be nicer to just... It would be nicer to just have to, you know, click something and stay in the cab, because it's a time saver. Anyways, let's go this way and see if there's any, like, cars or something that we can... put together. Yeah, it looks like it. And it also looks like I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, okay. Forward. Okay, so, yeah. Yeah, this is a really good looking game. I've played it a little bit, not much, but, yeah. It's a pretty cool game. Alright. Nope. Zero. There we go. Alright. Now, we need to go... that way. Okay, and then I need to switch this. Turn on the running option. There we go. I think I can't really tell, but I think, yeah, okay. Got the point set for this. Okay, I'm gonna switch this. I wanna get some coaches. And are we facing... yes, we are. Okay, good. So I don't have to go to the turntable and start that process. You know, flipping around, turning around, whatever. It is a wood burner. That's interesting. Like, Bash Dash and Ferdinand. I've actually recently watched Mystery Island Rescue, so I think you can fill up water tanks in this game. I'm not 100%. Oh, it's filling up. It's not filling up anymore. Please stop. Okay, let me see if this... No? Okay, whatever. Anyways, we can, fill up water tanks, so that's kind of cool. I wonder if we have to fill up wood, too. I don't know. Anyways, let's get ourselves some coaches. 4 coaches, precisely. Oh, man. Dang it. Okay, let's try this again. We go forward. Thank you. Okay, alright. Whoa, forget how fast that was. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, alright, we're good. Back it up. There we go. Yeah, I think we need to slow down. I wonder if it's in miles per hour. It's probably in miles per hour because Americans are weird and we like to use a different different measurement systems. Hey, I just live here, man. I don't know. I don't make up the rules. Oh, I didn't get all the coaches. Okay. So I have to actually do work. Okay. Should be good. Yep, I think we got all the coaches. Yep. Alright. Nice. Now, let's get underway. I don't know if y'all can hear this. Alright. This game is actually, like, it used to have snow everywhere, but now they took that out, so now I can use it and stuff, and yeah. I've actually been considering to make, like, a video montage, I'm considering making a video like the ones I make in Train Simulator 3, except in this game. So, yeah, that'd actually be kind of cool. Yes, this game looks nice, and it works pretty well for mobile. I'd say it's, I'd definitely recommend it, for sure. Yeah, but the display is probably better for those on PC or a bigger mobile device. Alright, we're going at max speed. Nice. Yeah. Victory whistle. I think I can slightly hear it. Hold on. No, okay. I just can't with the microphone on and screen recording and all that, so. Yeah. Ooh, going up. I genuinely like this game. This is cool. I feel like I'm in an old Western movie. Oh, wait. Does that mean I'm going to get robbed? Some burglars or some bandits are going to rob the train? Because that's typically the plot of most Western films. Most of them. Not all of them. So, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, the cab detail is... It's not really much to speak of, but it's okay. I don't really care for cab detail, honestly. I'm just all for scenery and how the locomotives look on the outside, so, yeah. But, yeah, as far as that goes, I'm very impressed. This actually reminds me of a game called Somewhere Wales. It's, like, I assume it's Somewhere in Wales, that's the title. But, I want to play it, but it's, like, I think it's too much for my phone to handle, unfortunately. Won't let me. I don't understand how I can play this game and not play that game, but whatever. Ooh, I can refill on water. Let's see if I can figure this out, actually. It's filling up. Breath of water. Is my whistle glitching? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, we're good to go. Ooh, which way are we going to go? I'm not going to set the points, because, yeah. Alright, we're going this way. Oh, look at that bridge, bro. That's so... Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. This is genuinely just, like... awesome. Whoever made this, congrats. You've made me happy. This is fantastic. I mean, it's just gorgeous. Yeah, I know it's taking a little while to load in and stuff, because the game is insane, like, big, but, yeah. Am I gonna fit in the tunnel? Oh, I didn't fit in the tunnel. Well, it doesn't matter. Game logic. Yeah, I can't tell that it's whistling, because I can't hear it, and I can't see it, because it's dark. Wow, this is a very spacious tunnel. Oh, I see the light. Oh, no, I don't, actually. Ooh, this is a really long and scary. This is like, in Thomas and Friends, The Great Discovery. Oh, there's the end of the tunnel, I think. Is it? Yeah, it is. Okay. And am I gonna fit in this side of the tunnel? Oh, I did. Cool. Nice. All right. This thing has a huge funnel. Anyways, let's see here. Now we're going downhill. So we need to get more speed. Sped. Let's go. Going on this track. Oh, we're going on the other track. Guess not. Okay. Nice. Oh, points. Or maybe not. Okay. Yeah. I don't have the best vision, honestly. So. Yeah. Oh, looks like a little loop. So, yeah, we're going downhill. Nice. Honestly, I don't know what else there is to say, really. This is an awesome game, and, yeah. I really like that you can, like, refill water. That's kind of realistic. When you run out of water, you're done. So. What the... What's that engine doing over there? Wait. Pause. Does it cost Robux or something? Yeah, I think that's some kind of, like, special. Oh, hey, look. Wow, I didn't even notice that I, like, stopped it right there. Ooh. Hello, beauty. Is this an exclusive? Yeah, probably. I had it for a second, but... Okay, whatever. Yeah, that looks cool, actually. Yeah. Okay, guys, so I... Something weird happened with my locomotive, or it may have been me. So, something weird happened, and it wouldn't let me sit down in the cab anymore for some reason, so I reset character, and deleted the train and all that stuff. And, yeah, so then I wandered for a little bit, and I found these guys, so, Oh, it worked, thank God. Okay. Alright, I don't know what that whistle sounded like. Let's see here. Alright, I don't think this is a narrow gauge locomotive, but this is kind of annoying that it displays. Can I move this in any way, or is that... Okay, well, that's kind of annoying, but, press on. Yeah. I don't know what this is. I've literally never seen this locomotive in my entire life, but it's kind of interesting. You know, it's may not be the prettiest locomotive, but it's interesting, that's for sure. I know they have narrow gauge American locomotives. I just don't think this is one of them. I think this is an extremely small standard gauge locomotive. Extremely small. So, yeah, I think this was only meant to do yard work. So, is that a mineshaft? Ooh, cool. They take a trip down there.
Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac. Come on.
Oh, what the heck? Let's go up. All right, we're going upward. Does this lead anywhere, I wonder? I don't know. Actually, let's just go the other way. Yeah. Oh, I'm having a little trouble. Okay, there we go. All right, we're good. Okay, I don't know how long this video is going to be. I hope it's not too increasingly long. Nero, we're just gliding, bro. Yes, sir. Where's the coal hopper on this thing? Or the coal bunker on this thing? What? Does it not have one? What does it run on? Oil? There's no way. Okay, this is probably just some made-up little locomotive thing. And honestly, I love it. I love the idea, but it's kind of weird, not gonna lie. If I could just get this display out of my face, it would be awesome. I'm trying to think if I should end the video here, because I don't know how long I've been recording for. I've got to edit the video as well. And I don't have that many hours in a day, unfortunately. Ooh, pretty. That's really pretty. That's really, really pretty. Yeah. Hey, tunnel. Are there cars in this game by chance? Because otherwise that tunnel probably wouldn't be a thing. Can I get to 30? Maybe not. Okay, whatever. This is a really big car. For this thing, anyways. Yeah. So, I think... I think I'm gonna end it off here, honestly. Yeah, I'll just end it off here. It's been fun. This game is really fun. If only I could just use this display, then this engine would just be perfect. I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. Hope you have a great day. Bye.
Against the pricks. Till Armageddon, no shalom, no shalom.